I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone I see. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Boy, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor. This freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand.
We're not here for proud to serve, and I'm proud to serve. I'm going to get behind the bar and go back to my roots and stand behind the bar and do what I can to help raise money for incredibly important for the people.
Remember, at least with regard to the Marine Corps Law Enforcement Foundation, that 98% of every dollar we take in goes to people it's supposed to go to.
When I wrote about this in the Inquirer, my first line was, great guys, bad radio. And what I meant by that, and thank goodness they took it in the right vein, is that they don't like to talk about themselves, and they don't want to relive, for publicity's sake, their endeavors and their exploits. I think that I finally figured how to interview them today, though. I had two of them in the studio at the same time, and instead of asking them about what they had done to be the recipients of the Medal of Honor, I asked each to describe the other. And then the stories came.
The most important thing are the people that the money is going to. Your families of policemen and women, firemen and women, military members, all the people that have spent their entire professional lives doing for others.
My name is Kathy Burke, and I'm chairwoman of the Irish Pub Children's Foundation and co-owner of the Irish Pub. I can't tell you how proud I am for two events. Number one, the Irish Pub has just celebrated here at this location our 30th anniversary. And these people that are here today, these former SEALs of all branches of the military, have been fighting ever since that day to give us the right to be here, to be free. And they have protected our liberty from that day forward. And there's nothing more that I can say than thank you. And we are all in the fight to help our military and their families.
Nothing can be more important than what I'm about to do right now and introduce some men. I'd like you to ask you to hold your applause until the end, until we introduce all these brave men, and thank them for coming to Philadelphia. They've come from all over the place to be here tonight, fighting bad weather and fighting snowstorms, and we may be stuck with them for 3 or 4 days if this storm don't blow. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Barney Barnum, USMC retired, 2nd Battalion, 9th Marines. John Cavian, U.S. Army.
What is it, if anything, that you find that they have in common, that you fellas have in common? Is there a special quality?
No, caring. Caring about other people.
Tom Norris, United States Navy, SEAL, retired.
We have a great responsibility to care, to wear that award, sure. And we wear it mostly for those that cannot.
Brian Thacker, U.S. Army, retired.
You have to convince people or tell them somehow that this is not a me award, this is an us award.
And finally, Mike Thornton, U.S. Navy, retired SEAL. Ladies and gentlemen, the Medal of Honor receipt.
Reflect on who they are and where they live. One team, one fight, we can make it. Semper Fi, God bless.
All right. First of all, we're bidding the American flag. This American flag flew over Independence Hall today. And so we've got it here, bid on this thing. Let's start off this bid at $200. $200, Jeff, $200 right here. $250. Do I have $300? Did you go? $650? $650? We have $2,000. Do we have $250? Do we have $250? All right, I got $3,000 right here. $1,000 going once. $1,000 going 5,000. How about that?
Touch the sky.